Today, I wanted to show how to update a Google Sheets-driven website using Google Sheets as the data source and update the website as the content changes. So if I wanted to add pizza 2, go to the website. This is not local. This is something on Vercel. Refresh it, and there's the new content. I will link this document below, but basically all you need to do is include a server-side rendering adapter to your website. I'm hosting on Vercel, so here's my Vercel dashboard. Here's the project that I'm using. I have one deploy, and we can see here in the logs that there's updates. So we'll get to this in a minute. Let's go back to the documentation. So we need to include an SSR adapter. So first you need to decide which one you're going to use. I'm using Vercel. The code to add the SSR adapter for Vercel is npx astro add Vercel. It's going to make your astro config MJS file look like this. You'll be able to import Vercel and then use it as an adapter within the defined config. The good news is that's pretty much it. Let's go to the index page here. If you're familiar with the last video, we're importing a URL. It's Open Sheets. So Open Sheets is a project that will allow you to use your Google Sheets ID with their domain, and it returns JSON. So that's all this is. So all of this we went over in the video last time. This is just a fallback if there's no data return at a 404. Don't really need that. That's just kind of a nice to have. And then here is everything. This is everything. So I have an H1 saying Google Sheets live update. I have data.map. I rebuilt this project, so it is using TypeScript. So if you're using TypeScript, I'm just setting these fields to strings. Actually, I'm not even using description. Let's just use the name. We're just mapping the name. So data.map, item, name equals string, item.name. Here's the Google Sheet. If you remember correctly, it's a list of dinners. And let's add something here. Added dinner. We'll say it's pork. So let's go back over to the dashboard on Vercel here. It's not going to update this unless you actually go to the page. So I pushed this code to GitHub and to Vercel. Let's go to the page with the domain here. And there's added dinner at the bottom that we just added. And we should see the log for it. Yep, there it is right there. 904. Google Sheets. Let's add one more just so you know that I'm not messing with anything. Let's remove meatloaf. I don't want meatloaf. Let's just remove the row. We'll go to this page and reload. And meatloaf is gone. So this is a page that's statically hosted. We're making updates to the page. This we're updating in real time. We're going to remove sausage and peppers and refresh, and it's gone. So I hope this was helpful. I'll leave a link to this repository below if you want to see the code, but it's super simple. It's just this data map, and it's just this fetch and the config, installing the Vercel package. So yeah, I hope this was helpful. Thank you so much for watching.